What's that now? Don't like the cold? Can't stand today. We have a ritual to perform, you and I. Here. Wear this. It belonged to my daughter. Good. Today, I speak your name, girl. But will the goddess speak it back? Normally, it would be the mother who declares, if you had one. The whole village would attend, and matriarchs perform the ritual. But we are outcasts. Even so, we keep the tribe's rituals. Otherwise, we might become like the faithless old ones who turned their backs on the goddess. But their wickedness doomed them. To us, were left the splendors of creation, beasts of air, water, earth, and steel. It is one thing to hunt a beast, another to hunt a machine. You must be humble and respect their power. I will teach you this one day. What is she doing here? Does she mean to forbid the ritual?
No, 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 off your knees. It's nearly time. And yes, you may speak to me.
You came to bless the naming.
Have not 6 months gone by since we entrusted her to you?
But we are outcasts.
You by choice. And she, well... I am a High Matriarch, Rost. I bless whom I choose.
Then you honor us.
Yes, yes. Now go and be ready to declare. Go! Oh, Mother, this child needs a name by which to know her. That your love may warm her life as the rising sun warms all the earth. Speak her name!
Aloy!
And so her name is blessed.
Stop this at once! What have you done?
I've blessed the naming of a child.
Stubborn woman, you call that curse a child? What did she tell you about his birth, outcast? Answer!
I've done only what you asked.
To raise it, yes. We said nothing of love.
Enough!
And you, blessing its name like it was one of
I know my duty to them. And to you.
Without consultation.
I'm here. And wherever you go, I will follow.
So here we go, being thrown in as 6-year-old Aloy. Gift from the past. Go into the cave.
There were rats down here.
Some beautiful opening cinematics so far. And now we're just getting used to our controls. Okay, we can move her quite freely. I like that. So far, so good. As we go further into the cave.
But I can get through.
Okay.
This must be a ruin of the metal world. One of the old places.
Kind of weird. Oh, it's her jump button. No other buttons yet. Oh, doorway. Partially open doorway.
Ross said never go in places like this.
But Ross ain't here.
I have to find a way out.
Atmospheric. It's most certainly atmospheric. What's in there? Some shrubbery and a stone? No, that's not a stone. Don't know what that was. I'm sure we'll find out. Don't even know what this is or where we are. It's a cave, but it looks pretty man-made. Oh dear.
There's something up ahead.
Is there? Oh, that's sprint. Okay, that's cool.
What's that? A dead person.
Oh. Okay. Did not see that there was no ground there. Shock to the system.
There's something shiny there.
Find. It looks like an arrowhead. It is not. Voice.
He found me.
Is that Ross? It is Ross. Okay.
Down here.
Oh, mother be praised. Come, girl. Take my hand. You don't belong down there. Come. Such places are forbidden, Aloy.
I fell in.
They are of the metal world. What is that on your face?
Nothing.
Did you find it down there?
No.
Give it to me.
No.
Aloy, such things are dangerous.
No!
Sneaking away from home, you'll need to know how to survive in the wild. Come, Aloy. Home now. But starting tomorrow, you will learn to hunt.
There is a herd of mechanical cows. They look like mechanical cows.
There. See them? These are called striders.
Can I step in the water? I can't. Now I have wet feet. Oh dear. Oh.
Ha! Get!
Why'd you chase them off?
To show you how some machines startle easily if they detect you and run away. They're best approached by stealth. Don't worry. We'll catch up with them further down the valley.
Pick up rock.
Now, I want you to find some rocks that fit the cup of your hand.
Why?
Do as I say, Aloy, and gather the rocks. I will show you how to use them.
Rocks gathered. Did I just throw a rock?
Good. That's it.
Oh, okay.
Those will do. Follow.
Aloy's got a great throw. Strong throwing arm right there. What's this? Wild Ember. I guess we'll need that. And some more medicine. Pick up a rock. I wonder how many rocks we can hold.
Stop wasting time.
Sorry.
Aloy, over here. There's the herd. All right, it's time to throw some rocks.
But rocks can't hurt machines, right?
No, but they can distract them, draw them into traps. Like that watcher over there. It must be dealt with, or it will warn the herd and send them running before we get in range.
Warn them? How?
The machines speak to each other, Aloy, unless they are first silenced. Now you stay here on the ridge. On my signal, throw rocks and draw the watcher over to me. Wait for my signal.
Okay. Just wait. Is that a rock? No. No, that's where I want to throw a rock. Or is that 17 rocks? Oh no, he's 16 paces.
Aloy, throw a rock near me.
Oh. I got it.
There. Come, girl, it's safe now.
Okay.
Harvest the kill so I can teach you how to make arrows.
A near-dead machine, hold triangle. Oh. I got metal shards and wire.
Harvest the kill, Aloy.
Oh, I have to press that. Oh, take all. Okay.
Good. Now, gather stalks of ridgewood from the plants over there.
Huh. You're learning.
Use the stalks as arrow shafts, and metal shards for arrowheads.
Hold L1 to open the weapon wheel. Using this to craft. Press X. Okay, I think I just crafted 20 arrows.
Never run out of arrows if you know how to craft what you need.
Oh, now I have a bow and arrow.
Let's put those arrows to use. Follow.
Oh my goodness. Oh my. That is my map. Holy moly. So this is my map. Oh my goodness. Oh my. Oh, it's big. Oh, it's very big. Holy moly. Where am I? Where am I? Yeah, I'm across the... Okay, fantastic. Got a lot to do here. Okay, so flash forward a little bit, and Aloy has grown up, and we have got a whole new host of abilities and maneuverabilities and accessibilities, and that is my spear, and now I have a spear and a bow and arrow, and I found out that we have this skill tree. Oh, it's just everything I've wanted so far. So we have Prowler, Brave, and Forager. We can unlock these by leveling up. I've already unlocked the Silent Strike, which allows me to perform a silent takedown. I've unlocked the Critical Hit and the Healer, which speeds up my healing. Now I have to go, however, and let me see. Craft Fire Arrows and gather Blaze from Striders and gather Metal Shards from Machines. So let's go do that right now.
Something's really bothering him.
Okay, let's open up the map. So this is where I gotta go, I think. Yep, this general direction. So I can set my little marker there. And away we go. Into this beautiful, vast world, looking to craft some fire arrows. For whatever purpose. What is this? Discovering a campfire by getting near it. Oh, it unlocks a new fast travel location. Light the fire with triangle to save.
That'll change.
Quick save or manual save. I want quick save.
2 days until I get answers.
Fantastic.
2 days and I'll know who she was and why I was cast out at birth. As if there could be an excuse for that. All right. Time to gather the parts for some fire arrows.
Okay. What am I gathering? What on earth am I gathering? Oh, is that person good or bad? Let's see if we can go talk to this person. Greet Nora Brave.
I wish the outcast would go bother someone else.
Oh, very well. Thank you, Nora Brave.
Two more days, then I'll know what it's like.
Pick up a rock.
So many people crammed into one place. I guess no one
gets
lost.
It is gorgeous here. Mother's Watch, Mother's Heart. Let's head to Mother's Watch. Checking my abilities. Screen here. Aha! Oh, I got 40 XP for that wildlife kill. Killed a turkey. And I'll take it all. That's pretty cool. Okay. I think here is where we're going to start gathering some parts. Okay, so our first real piece of combat here. I'm going to take this on. Okay. Search this watcher. Okay, plenty of animals or machines across the way here.
Please, a word?
Said that. Uh-oh. I did not see that. So we got the last of our blaze, and now we gotta go talk to Karst and trade for a tripcaster, whatever that may be.
Time to see Karst.
He looks shifty.
Well, an outcast on my doorstep, all mother protect me.
Surprised you saw me the way you keep looking every other direction to make sure no one's watching. Careful there, or you'll sprain your neck.
It's always a pain in the neck when you show up, girl, one way or another.
Okay, so here we go. Do I want to trade, goodbye, or stop acting like a chuff? We're gonna go with a chuff, because I don't know what the hell a chuff is.
Is there a reason why you're acting so cranky today?
Once you run the proving and get made a brave, he'll deal
you
with
chuff,
in
yeah.
Mother's heart. Maybe I don't like losing customers.
Traitors who don't break the law and deal with outcasts, you mean?
That's right. Our days of crime will be behind us, so long as you keep quiet.
Okay, let's trade.
Last time I visited, you had a tripcaster available for trade. Still got it?
I do. But you'd need to bring me a scrapper lens. What can I say? Special weapons don't come cheap.
Oh, I can pay. Took down a scrapper not long ago. Stripped off the lens in perfect condition.
I'll be the judge of that. Show me.
Okay, where is my... what am I looking for? Tripcaster. That's what I want. New weapon. Tripcaster. Uncommon.
I guess that concludes our business.
Alright. See you around.
I've got what I need. Time to meet Rock.
And guys, that will conclude our business for the first part of our Let's Play. So if you like what you've seen, do stay tuned because I'll be bringing you little snippets as we make our way through Horizon Zero Dawn. My name is Chris, part of Co-op Rose, part of XI Gaming. Thank you for watching.